cartel supply line is one of them. If you do, they'll assume your arrival on the train is just an unscheduled delivery. And if nothing else, the looks on their faces will be highly amusing.
Okay. Yeah, I invited you.
Yep. I wonder if there's a way we can do it like stealthy, because at the end of last time, I don't know why, we were at the door and it was like, okay, kill everybody anyway, even though you did everything perfectly.
Right.
So I'm wondering if maybe they found a body or something, I don't know, but... I'm curious to try this again.
Okay.
Time to hit up the Cluck and Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll brief you on the way. Alright. The time has come to throw the cartel supply lines into disarray. We need them in a state of chaos. So when our unscheduled train delivery arrives at the factory, they just wave it through. So our primary objective is to locate their depot and sabotage their fleet of delivery trucks. A secondary objective is to find a key card that'll allow us access to the factory's restricted areas. Oh, and keep an eye out for a driver uniform. That could come in handy for getting into the depot to hit the trucks.
Okay.
Okay, remember that laptop you got me? I found a schedule on it that says there should be delivery vans leaving this establishment any minute. Hack all the vans, and we can use the GPS to find the depot where they load up the drugs. That's where we're gonna hit them. I appreciate that hacking device you confiscated. Couldn't do this without it.
Time to get shot!
These guys won't be happy that someone's messing with their GPS. Stay vigilant. Data's incomplete. If we hack additional vans, we can patch the information. Hey, if you take possession of a uniform, it might allow you some discretion at the garage.
There's
That's it.
Yep.
Sending the location now.
Trying to mark
the
uniform. Oh, there's a Oh yeah. Right behind us. Turn around.
Oh.
Don't worry about the van's drivers warning their collaboration is at the garage. They won't suspect this is part of a coordinated attack. They'll just assume it's another day in Los Santos.
There we go. Stop.
Oh, there it is.
Okay. Let's see. There we go.
You in that uniform? If so, you should be at an advantage. Just try not to show your face for as long as you can. It's clear you do not belong there. Okay, keep things quiet and this will be easy. Means the factory won't be expecting us at all. All you gotta do is sabotage the trucks and grab a key card. If you wipe the CCTV, they'll be none the wiser. But listen, if you wanna blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you're coming for them. But hey, maybe that's your style. Remember, just cause you look the part, driver like you can't access all areas. When you've dealt with the trucks, find that key card.
Hey, you said it! I see.
CCTV's wiped. As far as the cartel know, you were never here.
I need you to watch my back while I drill.
Yeah. Hold on.
Oh, got it already. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Where did it come from?
I don't know.
You find a key card? Good. When we hit the factory,
should I leave or things. Should I kill them? Yeah, let me just die and we'll try again.
Okay.
So did they start shooting at you first, or did you shoot at them?
Yeah, Vincent said that there will be witnesses, and all of a sudden I pulled out my gun, and I don't know if that was me or that was them. But I'm pretty sure when you left, nobody was in there, so... No matter what we do, I guess.
Okay, keep things quiet and this will be easy. Means the factory won't be expecting us at all. All you gotta do is sabotage the trucks and grab a key card. If you wipe the CCTV, they'll be none the wiser. But listen, if you wanna blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you
could kill somebody.
Hey, maybe that's your
see
style.
If it'll alert anybody.
Even in that getup, they'll still lose their cool. If you're spotted wandering into the more sensitive parts of the building. You've been compromised. Take out those guards immediately or they'll report you to the cartel.
Alright, let's just kill everybody. Forget it. Wrong time to reload.
All that without a witness. That's some adroit maneuvering. CCTV's wiped. As far as the cartel know, you were never here.
Nice. All right. See if we can find that card.
Somewhere.
Nope. It's money. I got it.
I got it.
Oh, we both got it.
You'll thank yourself when you have one to navigate that factory. Okay, head out when you're ready.
What's the difference if we get all the money? I don't see the difference.
I'm not sure. Might just be money in our pocket.
Mm-hmm.
Cause I have $2,000 now.
Okay. Since they don't know you're coming, check this out for some advantage strategy. We're gonna need Cluck and Bell crates big enough for you to hide inside. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna Trojan horse this factory. Look for something we can use. Seize it and bring it back.
I did this on PlayStation 4. I didn't pick up the truck after I left the garage. And I had to get into the train. I had to just go guns a blaze.
Don't worry about the flatbed being tracked.
Oh, yeah.
Basically, going loud, the loud option.
Okay. Well, that's cool that they give you, like, different ways to do it. The Cluck and Bell is the one we did Friday. That's edited and that's ready to go tomorrow.
Oh, cool. I tried to process the video with Lamar and Franklin, but for some reason, I don't know. I think it's the video editing software. It just freezes halfway through the video, so I just uploaded the raw video I did on OBS.
Yeah.
I tried to download the other software you have. I think it's forgot the name. But my computer doesn't like it.
Yeah, are you talking about DaVinci?
Yeah, DaVinci.
Yeah, that's a hog. I had to mess with some settings. Sometimes the playback stutters real bad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to. I don't know what I'm gonna have to do because there. I can't find any other ones. That you know.
Right. Are
free and they don't add like a watermark or. Yeah. You know.
Right. So yeah, I have been. So sometimes that the other video editor I have, the Corel Video Studio.
Yeah.
Every video that I do, I think it happened to me at least twice. I had to keep scanning the video to find out that specific section of the video that is causing me problems, and that's a really pain in the butt trying to figure out where that error is.
Yeah.
So I had to crop that section and delete it so the video can run smoothly, but otherwise it's just gonna cut right there, and if it's 50 minutes left or 1 hour left, that is lost. So I was lucky to save the whole original footage, because otherwise I would be freaking pissed if that didn't happen.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Session.
Later.
Hey! Laters!
Also, I have the motorcycle club, all the warehouses that already have product to sell. I don't know if you have done that before. But. Well done out there.
When you're training, I think so. I think I've done like deliveries, resupply missions. Full scale seizure of their assets.
My young staff associates and you got me. But sir, if I can just have a chance to fix this, please.
Of course, sir. I'm gonna get that back to you as soon as possible. Again, I am sorry.
Pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Clucking Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen. How you doing in that box? Under the circumstances, your customary silence is a little concerning. Should I have added air holes? Cluck twice if you're in trouble. Okay, good. Now remember, when you burst out of that crate, you'll be in the heart of that operation. How you choose to use the element of surprise is up to you. This is it.
No suppressors.
So it behooves you to split into two groups. One covers the cocaine, and the other loots the safe.
So much.
Hey, you in the rock crap.
Don't forget the extra gear your crew procured. Feel free to experiment. It should be in a dumpster to the rear of the factory. You see, it pays to befriend your local garbage man. I got one here on the comms. They're coming for you.
He got hit. Help him out. Somebody help him.
Necesitamos ayuda.
Oh, shit. Hey, cop,
grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. It's clear this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more cook and bell staff to keep up appearances, but I'm underestimating just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. I cannot believe I'm saying this, but grab as much cocaine as you can carry.
Well,
then find the other connections and retrieve the rest of the code.
Eighty-seven, seventy-six, twenty-eight.
Fucking die! 76, 28, okay.
successfully acquired, you're done.
Do you mind if I drive?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. I'm gonna stay in the other. There you go.
That was all part of the plan. Shit. Stuck down here.
Yeah.
They've lost you. Okay, good.
Nice.
Good thing cops have the memory of a goldfish.
Oh, that's a good Riven.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, they weren't too smart.
I mean, it took less time to drive down here than just taking the railroads. I was surprised that it took faster.
Oh, yeah.
Oops.
Neither one of us have a door anymore, but we did it.
Yep, we did it.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Nice. Let's do your what's the other thing that you wanted to do today?
The heist?
Yeah, and also the ULP.
Oh yeah, the ULP. Yeah, we can do that if you want to do that today.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
I was thinking you. Sorry. Go ahead.
Yeah, let's do that in that order. The ULP first, and then we can do the other heists.
Okay. I was thinking you asked me if I wanted to play like another game or something. I was like, did you have anything in mind?
Other game other than GTA?
Yeah.
That's a good question.
Do you have Borderlands 2?
Yeah, I have Borderlands 2.
Yeah, on a PlayStation or a PC?
It was in PlayStation. Yeah, it was in PlayStation.
Okay.
Hello. How are you?
I might have to look up into that. Because that could be a fun game to play.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, if you think of any other games, just let me know.
Yeah, I have, I was thinking what game I have that is online too. It's an old one, it's kind of niche. I was thinking on Portal 2 because they have the two robots.
Oh yeah, Portal 2?
Yeah. Well, that is too niche, it's kind of like, you play the few things and then you're done. It's like, it's not too much on it.
Well.
Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't remember that Borderlands can be multiplayer.
Yeah, I think you can do like 4 people. There's a Saints Row if you, I think you have Saints Row, right?
I have Saints Row 1, 2, the 3 and the 4, and I never bought the 5th one.
Oh yeah, I forgot that. Oh yeah, the new one?
Yeah.
I wanted to confirm I haven't played it yet. In your
account. And of course, to congratulate you again on a successful operation. Our efforts to derail
but that's on the Xbox
cartel's efforts were indeed effective, but it won't be long before they and their corrupt counterparts in the LSPD rebuild their little enterprise.
Hey, you have Xbox because we're playing Minecraft.
Yeah, I've I have the 360 and the new one, the Xbox, the Series X.
Yeah.
Do you still have a 360?
Yeah, I only have this 360. It's still working.
Oh, good. Okay. Well, we can play that sometime. Start up the UAP things. Do you need body armor or not?
Let me get the body armor first.
Yeah, let me check it out, see if I can. Okay.
I'm ready.
Okay.
I really need to purge some toxins. Yeah, I'll be by at 4 tomorrow for the St. Petersburg surprise. Bye.
I think it's the last one.
Your final mission coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing.
Okay, so this is the last mission. But, I guess we can do them out of order.
Yeah.
This is actually the most fun, I think.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I remember now. I kind of seen the some previous of this one. Get back to the special actions division. I don't remember what it was. Just use black helicopters in a series of poorly concealed clandestine operations with a view to generating a conspiracy theory among the radical elements of the general public.
And we made sure every crank and crackpot nationwide was jabbering about black helicopters on every call-in show on air. Boy, let me tell you, once you got a good conspiracy theory off the ground, there's nothing you can't plausibly deny. And these days, we do the same thing with a few leaked photos and a Life Invader bot farm. The original destruction of the Clifford program relied heavily on its mobile cloud servers. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo.
Let me know how much you make it.
Our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. Now, the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear. Doors and use the emergency personnel hatch to get inside. We've unlocked it specifically for this mission.
You can kill them now, okay, so you don't have to deal with them later.
Find the manual override to restore power.
Oh, you have a...
let's see. This thing.
It's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around.
Mm.
Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order.
Oh, there you go.
Juggernauts from your last time here? Yeah, well, it was too costly to remove them, so they're still down there. They all shut down when you killed Clifford. Or whatever the hell you do to an AI when you fry its brain. Whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Good memories.
Yeah. Oh, there's one.
Yep. Now, we're supposed to be looking for...
Jesus.
Okay. Oh. Nice. Alright, there's another one here.
You're four, okay.
find the final one. There you go. They made this on purpose. It's not highlighted or anything.
Yeah.
Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. Server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. In case you were having trouble remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial. Okay, that's the first one done. Is everything okay down there? Our remote monitoring of the systems just went crazy. Red alert! It's some kind of fail-safe mechanism. In the event of a server overwrite, the Juggernauts default to a search and destroy behavior pattern. Stay calm, Agent. Do not lose sight of the objective. Wipe those goddamn drives.
Hit.
I could take them out before I get down. There you go.
Nice.
Thank you.
that should be it. Whatever was left of Clifford is gone forever, except for the backup on your phone. Which, by the way, is now the single most dangerous and valuable hard drive on the planet. Bring it back here, promptly.
Fires.
That dude wasn't even trying.
Oh, crap. Really? Wait a second, get out of here. Uh-oh. No. Oh, shit.
Oh. Close,
but no cigar. Oh shit, there's a lot of... That's a bit... Oh, okay. That's a good one. Long tall Sally. Oh, that was so
and you killed 16 of them. Okay.
Oh, it's about down there. Yeah.
Ooh. Shit, I can't believe I survived that.
Ooh.
Think there's... there more? Yeah, there's another one. Shit. Damn.
Okay, looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations, but our surveillance assets tell me that some of Hertz's former soldiers have made their way to your location. We've had reports of these guys operating independently since a doomsday affair. They do not, under any circumstances, die. If they get a hold of what's on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of.
Alright. You hear the James Bond music?
Yeah. Nice.
Still, I guess you can still make people's parachutes like fly out of control by shooting them.
Right.
Oh, nice.
Stretch. I'm sure you're wondering why the agency has decided to make that final backup copy of the Clifford data. You'll recall our objective, to prevent the Clifford data falling into the...
They cannot quit.
Nope. You put a waypoint for the city on the map.
Sure.
Oh, it's okay. It's right here.
Right there.
working with you, Agent. Again, your final payment is clearing now. Go buy yourself a cold beer. You've earned it.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Let's see.
Mission passed. I got 23.7.
Pool. Do you got anything else besides the money? Your car?
No.
You're gone?
Just the money, I guess.
Yeah. I think that can pay for... I don't know, a new mod in your car. But outside of that, I don't think you can make too much money out of it.
Yeah.
Okay, do we do your heist first or mine?
What's your Diamond Casino?
I think I have paintings.
Okay, we can do that one.
Yeah. Okay, let's do that.
Let me just re-up on armor and stuff. Out.
Get $10,000 out of where?
Everything good? See you on the flip side.
Oh shit, I think I got, hold on, somewhere along the line I got like 370,000 hours.
Nice.
I don't know where that came from. Before we did the mission, I had like 400,000.
I think that was for helping me doing the...
Oh, yeah, from the clicking bell thing.
Yeah,
okay.
The clicking
bell. Oh, nice, alright. Did you get 500,000 from it?
Yeah, plus 250 plus 100,000.
Okay.
So in total, 750.
Okay, I'm ready to go whenever you want to send me an invite to the heist.
Let me go into the arcade. Here. I sent him an invite.
Yep. My favorite.
All you gotta do is hit that button. Done it before. Let's do it again.
Alright, just marked it, Freddy.
Oh shit, I'm sorry about that.
That was okay.
I always forget that. There we go. Blue.
Up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers.
You got the guy on the right?
Yeah.
Okay, one,
oh, hold
two...
On, hold on. Wait. No.
One, two, three.
Okay.
There's another guy. Is there another guy? I don't see him. No, okay. Take out the... thing.
That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through. up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's how we like it. All right, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Ha! Don't mind if you do.
Wait for this guy. Do you want to do... Oh, did you bring a drill?
No.
Okay. Let's see, maybe one of those times we can try one of the side money we have here.
Yeah.
Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room. The other runs through and grabs the cash. Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. No hassle. I like it.
Oh, he's coming this way. Wait for the guard to come back.
Yeah.
And then we'll take him out.
Oh shit.
Or do you want to take him out when he's coming by the door?
Let me see, I can come back by the door. Are you gonna wait for him to clear the field of vision of the camera?
Yeah. You taking him out from behind after he passes the door would be...
Yeah.
Less risky than me shooting them.
Yeah.
Here he comes.
Come on.
Got him. Okay.
Well, he's all not right. Ringing the alarm.
Let's get the. Done the camera. Oops.
Yeah, I can take it out.
Okay.
We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it.
Did you take out the camera? No. Okay. That was close. Alright, now this guy over here.
Gotta come down here. How? Oh, this one is blocked now. What the hell? How that works?
This?
The camera that locked the door. Let me take out this camera here. Hold on. Okay. Oh, this one. Never mind.
See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Yeah. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal. Okay. Let's go.
1, 2, 3.
Get everyone inside the man trap now.
Okay, we're here.
Keep the first door open until you're set.
Want the door to close? This close. Enter the man trap. Okay. Wait for your team to reach the man trap.
What's the hold up, people? The second door can't open until the first is shut.
Go through the man trap, okay.
So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill. Let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done on this side. Come on, keep it steady, but you've got to move quicker than this. Number two done. That's disc three! Ah, what did I say about overheating? Keep a steady hand and drill gradually. Good, that's the left side taken care of.
I'll take the right.
Shouldn't affect the value right much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
I like this thumbprint better than the other one.
Yep.
For some reason, I just don't get the other one. Good money.
Yep.
Oops.
Clean.
Oh, okay.
40 seconds. In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
For your team to reach the man trap.
This is not the time to dawdle. Open the man trap.
Go through the man trap.
You really cleaned up down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill.
He says that, but they won't know what hit them because they're gonna still call the police even though we did it perfectly.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. Achievement on the console of life.
Okay.
You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Perfect! Never saw you coming.
Oh, fuck. Okay. What?
So they know it's been robbed. The good news is, they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan.
There's no way out there.
Must be tiring running around with all that loot.
Well, it is paintings. Oh, they saw me.
Damn it! They're on you. Well, at least the hard part is done. You just need to make it out alive.
Cocksucker!
What's going on?
I'm reloading!
Keep me covered!
Let's go through the track.
Yep.
Racetrack.
Okay.
I think there's less resistance, but I'm not sure. We'll do my casino next. I okay. have con job, so we'll have outfits when we leave.
Nice.
God damn it!
This way. Mm-hmm. Not too bad. We didn't lose too much money.
Right.
Nice. Yeah. It's Davey. Sending you an invite now.
Okay.
Star. Exit disguise noose. Staff lobby, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Buyer high level. Okay. Oh, are you ready?
Yeah, sorry about that.
That's okay. I do it all the time. Here we go.
Thank you.
and pull up by the rear entrance. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you.
Good.
No bugs here. Get out.
Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the main. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much. Nothing to see here, just some pest controllers looking for-
Hey! Bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
What type of
it's the good one.
Okay,
I'm on the last one now. I'm just, yeah, there we go. I think that's it. Okay.
Okay. Oh, we don't also have the shit.
Keep going.
Hold
up.
We're all right, there.
Come on, let's go.
One, two, three.
Fuck me. Time to
roll. Ah! Okay, enter the man trap. Wait for your team to enter the man trap. And go through the man trap. Okay.
Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. through 2 points to disable the lock. You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You'll waste a lot of effort by going too quick. A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there.
Yeah, we can keep going because already the gas is gonna. There's no, the alarm is already off, so the gas won't make any difference.
True.
20 seconds left! Don't dawdle! Gas incoming! 10 seconds! That's it! Get the hell out of there or you're dead!
Oh shit, it's already blocked here.
Oh shit, hold on.
Yeah, it's already blocked, I cannot get in.
Oh, it is. Well, I can't, yeah, I can't access the gold.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, let's just...
all that across the finish line, and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out, too.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Oh. Wait for the door to close. Let me move a little bit closer outside. There you go.
Alright.
This is not the time to dawdle! Open the man trap!
Okay, go through the man trap. It's one of these. Oh, God.
What? Okay.
Home stretch! I feel so alive! Woo! I even think my eczema's clearing up!
Don't run. Okay, I guess they don't run into the forest. That was nice of them. Says we can put on outfits.
Yeah, I think it's let me see. Oh,
weapon. Oh, weapon bag. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh. Well, still no attachments, but.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Shut up, fat fuck! Oh! Red boy! Yes! He got Menendez!
Hide behind stuff and do stuff soon!
You piece of shit! You're dead! Cover me!
No snacks available. I used a lot of snacks in that. Yes.
I know. Ooh, okay.
Ooh. we get the elite bonus on the last one?
No, because we got found out at the end.
Oh, okay.
They are slowly getting away. Hopefully the cuts are gonna be way smaller than last time.
Yeah.
We'll end up having the same amount of money.
Well, you drive, I don't know where the
okay.
Hospital is. Oh, no, hold on, wait.
There you go. Get in.
If you jump on this curb, little curb here, you can jump right on this.
There you go. Yeah, you're right. Way easier.
of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?
Okie doke.
Wow, here. Don't leave. Oh, wait, don't. This is my arcane. Never mind. I was about to say. Alright, there you go. Awful snakes.
Want something?
Do you want to do my Cairo first, or Cairo?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
You all good?
Take it easy.
Let me see if I can take some body armor first.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay. Invite sent.
Child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh?
No le queda mucho, hijo de puta. ¡Atrás!
mierda.
¿Qué tal si se despide del mundo?
¡Con horreo!
Scanner, no trouble. Same as before, we have tool for this. You will see fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match them to target scan, while not getting shot in the head.
Imbecile!
Oh, it worked! Good! Now go!
Where are you?
Crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for.
I already got the theft, yes? Key card, so we don't have to go up there. Let's go get this gold here. Okay, 1, 2, 3. There's a painting over here. One, two, three.
You must use them simultaneously.
¡Se le acabaron las vidas, hijo de puta!
¡Dije que...
¡Muera, gonorrea! ¡Jódase!
Did you get the painting? I think you're... If you're stalking, your mic's off. Hey, can you hear me?
I can hear you now, sorry.
That's okay.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. Here, come over here, where I am.
Oh, hold on. Oh, it's over.
Do you have room in your bag?
Yeah, I still have.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, there's 4 more bars. My bag's filled.
Okay, let me pick it up. Oh man, I still have space.
Okay, let's see.
Just take the money that's left here, I guess.
Okay.
Okay. Let's place.
What's that on the map? That, paper?
I don't know. I've never seen it.
Oh. Copy the codes. Okay.
All right. Get out of here.
Yep. You lead the way.
Future planning. If you find something you cannot use this time, we remember it for next time.
Okay.
Sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. Everyone accounted for. Perfect.
Nice.
Not bad.
Yep.
Let me get some body armor.
Me too.
You all good? See you around. Yo, careful.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Nah, never mind. 1 second. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
all right, go ahead and send me an invite.
Oh. Oh, sorry. I thought it was yours. I had to go mine.
Oh, okay.
My bad. All right, of course, Krasavka. I send you the invite.
Okay, got it.
Taking longer than usual.
Yeah. It was a network error.
Hello?
Yep.
You log in again?
No, let me restart the game.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back in.
Okay.
Are you still the sub?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's try this again.
Let me see. Nice job.
Okay. Thank you.
himself, we would have to be crazy to keep coming back. But he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
Okay.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
You better leave right now. Oh, what the hell? Oh.
Yes.
Let's try it again.
Wanna try it?
My fault. Yeah.
Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. considering using the cliff as an escape route? I have done some calculations. You got the gun, right?
Yep.
Have a better chance of
okay, one, two, three.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Camera.
Keeping me in, it's keeping you out. I'm safe in here.
You find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key.
I think the juggernaut's above me.
Yep. Below me. That's okay. Time for Rumble. Two shots and I was done. Hell is he? Oh, here it is.
Alright. Do you have the gate key?
No. Not yet.
Ay, hueputa.
I think it's a. Up here.
Don't forget the keypad in the main office, assuming you can get there.
Oh.
¡Levántense!
¡Está todo! ¡Uno menos!
Oh, it's down there. See that.
Let's grab, do you want to grab this gold while we're here?
The what?
Gold.
Oh, yeah, yeah, let's do it.
One, two, three.
Timing is everything. All together now.
Here you go first, I'll watch you back. Stuff over here. There's a painting.
I'm stuffed.
Oh, you're stuffed?
Yeah. There's still some gold in there if you pick it up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let me do that. Shoot, hopefully the door's not locked. Some money over here.
Muérase, imbécil.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Okay, coin. Shit.
Oh. All right, let's go get the primary target. There's some gold right here.
Oh.
One, two, three.
They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out.
Okay, that's it. You're full too, right?
Yeah, I'm full.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Shit, more guards!
Oh.
Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
Despídase! Your piece of...
Time to flee. Nice.
Not too bad, over $3 million today.
Yep.
Okay. So, what did you want to do next?
Yeah, we can wrap here for today, and we can for the next one. Yeah, no idea what we're gonna do. Probably. I don't know.
We can do. How about the Lowriders? The Lamar Davis Lowriders mission.
How many people we need? 4?
Oh, do we?
Yeah,
oh.
I think we need 4.
Okay.
Yeah, all what is left is with 4 people.
It's time.
The Arena Ward, you need 4 people for that?
I don't think so.
I got the Mercenaries, San Andreas Mercenaries.
No, you don't need 4. We can do that one.
Okay, alright. Okay, I'll need to buy an Avenger, but yeah, we can do that. Okay, so Friday then?
Yeah, Friday, 5:30.
Okay. All right, I'll talk to you then.
See you then.
All right, bye.
Bye.